My name is Angel Guerrero, and I work for Mesilla Valley Transportation, and I've been with Mesilla for 3 years now, and I'm a dispatcher. I mean, being a dispatcher is just moving freight from point A to point B, but you need to be efficiently and also profitable for the company. Going into Mesilla Valley on the floor is kind of like the World Trade Center, to be honest. It's like super fast, and you have to get in there and get organized and be ahead of the game in order to make your job happen. The first thing I do is log into my phone in order to start getting phone calls from the drivers and assisting them right away, because sometimes they're just there at the customer waiting for pickup numbers, delivery numbers, and the load is not ready. Working with the drivers, that's something that Mesilla has. The drivers are not just not another number on the computer. Tend to get more involved with the drivers, like the drivers, oh, you know what, I need to be home at this date. Can you bring me home or this and that? And we just try to work more with the drivers on the schedule to have the schedule more up to date, I guess. Working for MVT makes me feel that sense of accomplishment because I'm helping drivers and I know what they're going through because I used to be in their shoes. The most exciting job is, I guess, is that fast pace. You know, you always have to be on your toes. You know, you have to be moving and knowing what's gonna happen next. You know, like you have to be super, super focused. Well, on this job, you do learn as you go. The first 2 weeks is pretty much learning the system, the AS400 that we use every single day. And after that, it will be 2 weeks on the floor, on the side with somebody else helping you out. And after that, it's pretty much hands-on. Everything's hands-on, but you never stop learning because every situation is different. I like MVT because they like to innovate and they're not afraid of changes. So that's something that looking at other companies makes you think like, why is it MVT is always doing this, you know? And it's always like helping their drivers or helping the company grow. For working for Mesilla Valley, you need to have that sense of urgency all the time. You need to come with it because as soon as you go in, you see all the people moving around and there's a lot of moving pieces. So you need to bring that sense of urgency at 100% because all the time you're gonna have to be on your toes and you're gonna have to be super, super focused.